This way I have the power of two trucks pulling through. May or may not work. I am getting a lot of damage, so I don't think it's going to work. Engine stalled. Both engines stalled. Damn it. That one's completely destroyed. That's really the last thing I wanted. Oops, I was still in gear. All I can really hope for now that I can save that other truck. Don't want to recover it because it's got a full load. And if you recover the truck, it loses its load. And if I done that, I will definitely not be able to finish close to 6 p.m. This section is very slippery. I'm in the wrong gear as well. Hopefully I can get close enough that I'm not drowning this truck again. Not yet. There we go. Don't pull this one in. There is actually an achievement for doing this as well. I achieved it on another map. The achievement is rescue a truck that is completely submerged. I'm hoping it is working. What I might try. Turning this truck on its side. I'll still need to be close enough that I can attach to it though. by doing this, I won't be able to, well, it'll be much harder for the truck to slide. Good. No. Well, I rolled this truck. I was doing okay, so I will do that again. Just recover. Looks like I'm definitely not gonna finish by 6. This time, I might even put a repair load on. Need cabin protection for that one. And utility box. That'll also put weight on this and make it less likely to be able to be pulled as well. If I can, I don't want to release that waypoint. Didn't work. Well, I almost got it this time, without needing winching. Wanting to reverse him this time. This does not look like it's actually doing anything. Oh no, there we go. Of course, it's pulling me in again, so I will try doing the sideways again. Doing sideways on a bit of an angle is working. Cool. Kind of. Let me try something. I'm wondering now if I repair that other truck now, can I jump into it and winch out? I might give that a try. I'm not quite close enough. Steering wheel moved while I was doing that. Still not quiet. What? There. Just out of range of it. I can only winch to that. Nope, don't want to do that. Now I can try what I was trying before though. Reverse. As long as the truck doesn't get completely destroyed. And it does not look like it's working. and I'll try doing what I was doing earlier. I'm getting this truck bogged. Oh, wrong button. Also wrong button. Yes, there's good movement. And it stopped pulling again. A sneaky suspicion that that truck is completely destroyed again. And I've reached the 4-hour mark of this stream. I still do intend to finish this map today. Yep. I've repaired it and it's not losing health again, so we're getting damage again from water. So that's a plus. Move that one right out of the way. Yes. Took like 40 minutes to get it across here. Rolling it. I don't want to roll it. Why can't I attach to big trees like that one? Makes no sense. If anyone watches this on YouTube, they'll probably yell at me of how I've done it and saying there's so much better way. But that's okay. It is me experimenting. I've never done a delivery that way before, so. And as I've said before, I'm sure they've changed the game. Well, I know they've removed one vehicle from the game, which means they possibly could have changed the engine of how the game works too, which engine the game uses, which could change the how the ground works, how the mud works and all that, make it harder. As long as it took, I got across. Getting low on petrol as well. Fuel. Get a repair and top up a fuel. Follow the same path I've been going. I went last time. It is the last load I need to deliver, so I don't need to worry about have I made the path worse for next time, because there is no next time. And I'm bogged again. Oh, I can winch all the way out there. Nice. There we go, just pulled that tree out to detach the winch. Much easier doing that than how I have been. You saw me trying to get the X, which I could not get. Getting night time again. I can't actually see my death counter how it is, so I'm not sure how many times I've rolled it. I know it's accurate, I know I have been adding to it, and I know it's displaying on screen. I just can't see it. Really? Can't get those trees in the middle there? Don't roll over. That's close to rolling. That tree saved me. Good. But it looks like I've destroyed it through this section as well. Oh. I reckon I was turning the wrong way. I thought I was turning left, where I must have been turning right a little bit. Didn't realise it. That could have been why the winch wasn't working properly. Might have 200 metres left to go. There we go, got it. After missing a couple of times. There's the hut just ahead. There's the square I need to deliver to. Well, it's not a hut, it's undercover shade. With a bit of a room. And that is the delivery done. Yes. So there's that level, that map completed.